Yo people, fine tea. I'm Mark with today with Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. So it has been a little while since I last played this, but we are back in this game. And hopefully we can do something right now, because I'm not sure what happened at last. I think I even managed to battle some trainers off screen. But I think most of this part is blocked. So I'm not sure what I need to do. Go out the challenge. If you're in the fight area, you've got to visit the battle frontier. Okay, so I guess I need to win, I guess? Probably need to win a few battles or something. I'm not sure. Just gonna look around. Yeah, because this way I also can't go. Yeah, seems like I need to go there. So, let's go back and let's fight some people. And we are back. Challenge. Single. Of course, Dracona is banned, which is fine. There we go. Three Pokemons. This will also not be a long episode, because I also have a bit of time issues and all that stuff. So, yeah. I will show you to the bedroom. I think at least one or two matches will be able to do it. Okay, to the back. And there we have a trainer. Let's go! Chatot. Okay, that's all fine. I have a ping. Let's go with Bibbledee. Oh, he tried to use Sing. No, you don't. Okay, there's Swift, but that's a normal type. Which does not do a lot. I guess it's part steel and part water type. Okay, I don't know, that's not enough. Another Swift, that's fine. And another Beaver Beam. Chatbot. It's a Gloom, okay. I think a Hyper Pump might be better for this. Considering this is a grass type, but also poison type. The poison types won't do a lot against the steel type. Okay. Yeah, this is not a lot, sadly. We'll try to get another Bubble Beam in, and then maybe another Hydro Pump, maybe? Okay, yeah, that's not super effective as well, so that's good. Can't move. Shit. Yeah, let's get Betty in. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, let's get the... Oh. Never mind. Never mind. Stupid stun spore. Blech. As it doesn't do a lot either, because this is part of the poison type. Stupid stun. There you go. Get rid of it. But that's not even enough. I mean, I could possibly get it with the poison fang, of course. There you go. Lydian. Oh, okay, that's fine. I mean, I shouldn't be too afraid to lose some Pokemons because I don't think the rules really matter in this type of challenge. The Killing Pinguin might be for the best. Yeah, that's what I expected. A Silver Wind. Nice. If you can get another one in, that's done. That is done. Over with him. Yes! We got it. There you go. Ooh. Sure, let's go with another opponent. This one seems like a sailor, so it might have water type Pokemon. But no, he doesn't. Doduo isn't, he's a fucking water type. Is he flying normal type? Jesus. Wow, that was easy. Delibird. Okay, I can expect that. Kind of, because Delibirds and mainly like delivery birds, of course. And sailors might need to use them at some point, so I can get the reference with that one. Even though it's dead. Why does this sound so awful? Why does this seem so easy compared to the other fight? Togetic, really? Could have had at least a Togekiss. That would have been a challenge, but this is nothing. Okay. I spoke too soon. I mean, isn't it a psychic? Or is it? Is this a normal type and flying type? I think it's a normal flying type. No. I know that Togekiss in the newer versions is a part flying, part fairy type, but that's not the case in this. Eh, almost. Ooh. Fucking wish. That didn't help at all. Might have, I could have expected it, but no. You know what, let's get... switch it! Looking for me, that's not effective. You know what, let's get a poison fang in. And it's poisoned. Nice! Expected. Expected it. I don't think Wish does any have any effect with poison healing or something. I think once it happens, you can't cure it. I just love my Betty. He's more like status type attacks. where he uses the confusion and poison. God. Okay, let's chip at it. You are just delaying the inevitable. You can't keep up. Whoa, hold on now. Don't be aggressive now. There you go, that's better. I look forward to your return. Thanks. You know what? Can I save it? Would you like to cancel your battle challenge? Yes. Does that mean that I will keep my progress? I don't know. I think it was the case in like other battle arenas. Kind of, I guess. I don't know. Just saying so. Maybe I need to beat it, so I guess I might need to do that in some off-screen time. If something didn't change. No. Yeah, I might need to do some off-screen fighting then. So yeah, I will leave this episode right here. So it's not a longer episode, but at least some progress has possibly been made. So maybe I can do this in off-screen time. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye!